This is Fred. He's your average next-door neighbor. Fred pays his taxes, drives a fancy car, and has a dead-end job. And in secret, he's a Nazi. This is Koala McTuis, also known as Captain Australia. He's a superhero from Alice Springs and hates people that listen to ABBA, Canberra, and Nazis. Canberra and Nazis, well, they're pretty much exactly the same thing. Captain Australia has just found out that Fred is a Nazi and has to die.